Hello everybody, and welcome back to another new video. Yeah, first of all, thank you for the 100 subscribers. I appreciate it a lot, and I don't know if I'm going to do a special video for that, but I'm not sure yet. But yeah, so we are on the new map called Lostburg. I did a first look on video about this map, and I left the Jeep over here. So let's see what we can do actually. So we own a few fields, I think, like 1, 2, 3. Wait, what fields do we own? We own 31, 26, and 40. Okay. What is 26? 26, let's see. 26 is ready, 40 is also ready, okay. So what is 40? 40 is probably wheat. Yes, it is. Okay. And 26 is probably canola. Okay. And grass is 31. Alright. Let's check what we have. We have the case. We have a harvester. Two trailers. Cultivator. Plow. Cedar. Spare. Jeep. And then like three of these. Okay. Alright. What I'm going to do right now is, I'm going to buy the money sheet box, like probably a few of those, like five of those probably. So let's do that. Alright, let me see, where should I put them? I should put them like over here somewhere. No, not over here. Like out of the map, maybe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you have five of those. Let's put a time up. There we go. So each hour we get 50,000 euros or dollars. But yeah, let's check where the harvester is. Actually, I forgot where it was. That's the seeding stuff. I think it was in this one over here. Pretty sure it was in this one. Yes, it is. Okay, close. Open. Alright, never mind. Let me see here. Close, open. Open. There we go. Close. There we go. Alright, let's take the harvester. Take, let's close that, and then let's open this and take the header. All right, there we go. Let me see, we can actually go to the shop and sell these and then buy maybe a new harvester. So that's what I'm going to do then. So let's go to the shop, which is actually in the village, so we have to go straight. Let's follow this road. First I'm also check the question mark, so let's check this one over here. What does this say? Fountains like this you can refill your water tanks. Oh, okay. That's nice. Now also in this in these episodes what we're doing right now, we can actually do some missions for people. So if you want to buy a field, we first do missions on that field, so it's actually like more cheaper to buy the field. Of course. And yeah. Turn left over here. Yep, turn left over here. So in case you didn't know, on this map you have to drive on the right side of the street or road. Oh, I like this map so much, so I'm doing some videos on this map. I don't know what I should do with time lapses on Colgrass Valley. I don't know about that. Probably we'll switch over to Challington 17, but we will see. It's actually wider. Alright, we have to turn right over here. We have almost 400,000 already. oh my god. Where's the chop? Oh, it's over there, okay. Let's turn left over here as well. Then right over here. Alright. We are at the chop. Let's do this. I'm going to let the time run for like a day, so tomorrow at like 8 a.m. or something I'll stop the time and then just leave it how it is right now. Now I also saw a sell point of vehicles at our farm itself, so we can actually sell our tractor maybe there. But we'll see about that. I'm going to sell these. Oh, my bad. Everything is sold except this one. Let's go and sell this one here. Oh. There we go. Alright. Let's buy a new harvester. Let's see, maybe a Fendt one. Yeah, let's buy this one here. Standards. Let's buy it. There we go. Then let's buy the header for it. Alright, this one. There we go. And then the trailer for it. Probably this one. Let's turn it green and then the wheels in red. There we go. Alright, everything is here normally. Yep, it is. That's great. Start our job tomorrow at 8 a.m. It's made better. Alright guys, I'll see you tomorrow at 8 a.m. Alright everybody, it's actually 6:27 right now, so we're starting early today. So let's go to our fields. Let's close the gates. We don't need this anymore. There we go. No need to be anymore here. Then let's see, where is field 40? We have to turn left out of here. And then turn left. over here. Now, how do we get in that field? Let me see. Do we get through this thing over here? Wait. How do we get there? How do we get there? I mean, I think I have to go at. Yeah. Probably I have to do. Never mind. Let me just go left over here. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. It's a big circle. I mean, turning circle. Alright, that's a forest ring. Yeah, that's a forest. I think it should be up here on the left side. Maybe in that street, and then just follow it till the end, possibly. And this is going uphill. I hope you're getting there, actually. Scenario though to drive through the forest. How do we get there? Maybe over here to the left. I think. I hope so. How do we get there? Let me check here real quick. Let's see where we get. How do we get here? Is it over here? Let's see. Not over here. Oh. Through this area. Oh, over here. Okay. So you have to go around, actually, to be honest. I'll just go over here and turn around. There we go. Yep. All right. There we go. Alright, I'll just follow again, I guess. No car coming, that's okay. Alright. Oh, there's a car coming. He has some space. Turn right over here. then we have to turn right over here again, and then it should be like a dirt road that's going to field 40. So let's turn over here. Then right after this locks, I mean in front of this locks is this road over here. Yep, it's this one. Oh, this one, okay. Alright, let me park this thing over here. There we go. Let me get the... this is actually tough here. Let me see real quick. There we go. That's that. Alright, let's just go straight over here. Oh yeah, first unfold it, of course. How can I forget that? And then just go. So, oh yeah, there are different textures. That's nice. Alright, that's this row. And then just go with this thing here. Alright, let's start it. Then put that a little bit down. Oh, there we go. Alright, I think actually this fill will be done in no time, because we're only like 23%. Now I actually sold everything what we had. I actually bought a new tractor and a trailer already too. But I need to buy a small trailer too as well to bring it over here, and then like a small tractor, like a farm tractor, I'll say. So let's put this on hire worker, and then we can get our new stuff. So let's see for a tractor. Probably like a small tractor, not too big, not too... Probably the... The Vulture, no wait. Let's take the case again. Standard, there we go. Buy that. And then we can buy a mod. The Marshall trailer. Alright. This one is working, okay. This one working fine. Yeah, it should be. Alright, after this job, after the harvesting job, we will do another a different job. Now, this episode's question is, do you want me to bail the fields? Like, do you want me to use a square baler or a round baler? Let me know in the comment section down below, guys. So let's go to field 40, which is left over here. And then right over here. And one more right, and then left. Turn right over here. Let's turn left over here. Right over here, and then we are right over here at the far yard field. Oh my god, dude. Let's check how much percent it is. It got 50%. So you have to go one more and then it's full. Alright, the harvester is full. I mean done, but not full. Oh, wait, let me fix this stripe over here. Let me see. I'm going to put it on off, enable or disable straw slot. There we go. So it doesn't make an extra line over here. Storage, actually, let's see. Oh, we have some in storage. All right, so it's unloaded, but now I have to do this right now here, is to put it back on the trailer. All right. There we go. Close it. Alright, first I need to park this a little bit in front. That's why I wish that was following me on the, that was a mod on this game on console, like the follow me mod. That'll be seriously helpful right now, but that's alright. We'll take the tractor and trailer after we park this up at the farm. So let's go back to the farm right now. It's not that far from here. We just have to turn out right out of this area, and then after that probably I will see maybe to do a job or something. Turn left over here, and there we go. Fit that through there. Where can, oh, we can park here, right. There's one over here. There we go. All right, that's that. That's, I'm gonna leave that attached. All right. So let's get the case. There we go. Of course I'm going to teleport on this map because it's actually pretty big. Let's just bring this back to probably storage, I guess. Where am I stuck on? Let's turn left over here. Alright. Here in this chat right now. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. First, I have to unload it. First of all, when is this gate? Can I open this thing? No, this one does. That's not the gate, actually. Alright. So let me check then first here. The silos is probably here somewhere. No, it's not here. I mean, there's a silo, yeah, but it's not here. Where I need to unload this thing. Hmm. What is this? That's that row. That's that, okay. I think it's over here. Yes, it is. Oh yeah, that's a new trailer that I actually bought. And this is the new tractor. Right here. Go in here. There we go. So normally it's filling up. Yep, that's a silo pit. Okay. So that's good to know. Let's just close this again. Back up. All right, let's go and park this up. Thought. That's close to the wall, right? Yeah, pretty close, okay. So now I can actually just do this. And park it more neater. That should be better. But I can actually go more farther, okay. Go do that then. There we go. Alright, this tractor can actually go next to it. Or maybe not. No. I'll leave it in the chat where I actually saw this one sitting there. So this is gonna be the part, the trailer thing. What is this over here? Oh, it's just a doorway, okay. There we go. Right, there's the light switch. Okay. Wait, let me see. Let me park this more over here. So now we can close this. Yep, and then close this. Oh, yeah, there we go. All right. Now let me fix this thing here. I'm gonna park the trailer that's inside there. I'm going to park it neater. Better maybe. Yes, sort of. All right, there we go. So that's that. Let's close this gate, and then let's close. I mean, I'm saying gate if it's a roll door. All right, never mind. Let me close this roll door, there we go. Yep, close this one. Close this one. There we go. Now this thing, yeah, let's park it over here as well. What can we do right now? Let's see. So you have grass as well. So field 40, 26. What is let me see the growth stage of every single field besides grass, and so let me put it off and then put growth on. Which field is ready? Field 4 and 10. What is field 4? Sunflowers? Yeah, sunflowers are. I don't want to do like harvesting today. So I'm thinking to do some mowing today. I mean now. So let's buy the mowers maybe. Let's buy the Nova Cats. And the New Holland. Which tractor are we using for that? Let's see. Let's buy a new tractor, the third one, the last one as well. we are actually good enough for three tractors, I guess. There we go, should be good. Alright. Let me roll the time for another. To like 12 maybe or something. This guy is a Massive Ferguson Black Edition. You can, every PlayStation Plus member can download this on the PlayStation Store for free. And then, yeah. Enjoy it. Alright, there we go. Let's close this. Alright, that should be enough. Alright, let's turn left over here. Richfield 32, alright. Wait, can we not go? Yeah, we can. Side. Yes, there it is. Now where is the entrance to this field? Oh, it's right over here. Alright. Damn, it switches on the other side right now. Let's see. Right, that's it. Let's go back to the farm. And let's park everything up. Now I think I'm gonna do one more job after this one. Probably it's gonna be wind rowing or something. Just a storage thing. Yes, it is. Okay, that's good. Can also be there. And more over here. There we go. Alright. So what's next? Let me see what we have now. We have 31, 30, 26, and 40. Only 3 fields. Third one is fertilized only. Grow stage. Remove tops. What is 28? Canola. Yeah, let's do some wind rowing. Let me buy the wind rower. this one. And let's go to the let's go to the shop and get it. We are at the shop. All right. I have to go to 31. Damn it. I cannot go through that. I need to go over here. Sites. almost done. Go to the farm and park this thing up, and then it should be called day. Still open, that's good. Narrow. All right. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Thank you again for 100 subscribers. And this is today's vote for the next episode for Field 40. Alright, so Field 40, I'm going to build that, but you guys have to choose which builder should I use to do the Field 40, the round builder or the square builder. Let me know down below, and please also let me know if you want me to tag them or sell them, okay? Just which builder and sell or stack, alright? Alright, so yeah, thank you for watching, everybody. Like, subscribe, and comment. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm out. Bye.